The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Accra, Ghana, adorable Isabella.
Already so confident on the way to the ring.
That's not confidence, Saxon. That is all ego.
In what way?
Ego's like art. You know it when you see it.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
We've seen few superstars push the limits like she has lately.
An undying spirit to prove herself has made her quite a grueling competitor. She knows she has what it takes to be at the top of her division, and she's come here to prove that.
We'll see if that devil may care attitude will pay off or backfire on her here tonight. But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late, a competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight. Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that. Clothesline, so effective. Attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
That's disrespectful. Yeah, on the apron. This is getting out of hand. Don't do this.
Oh, suplex. And now she finds herself only playing defense. She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure. Oh, just turn that around. And now throw him back into the ring. Made her pay for her mistake.
situation to another level.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Good timing with that reversal.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
She has even more left in her tank.
And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Showed strength this late into the match.
And that one scattered. And we just saw some serious offense.
Evades their offense. Sent into the corner.
Punch right to the face.
She did her homework there.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. She's fighting back.
With the reversal.
Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's not going to give in. It's going to tough to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. This is. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
From these competitors. Reversal on top of reversal. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? She's got an answer for that.
Outside the ring now.
Shoots a half.
Oh, saw it coming. And she slides her back to the mat.
Shot after shot. With ruthless striking.
avoided contact.
Springboard misses the target. What a drop kick.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Reversal. Can she count?
From the top.
Shoulder tackle. She has her target weighed and measured.
After reversal, these two are ready for Joel down. Could she fall? Kick this away.
Her muscle memory got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three. She turns it right around with a counter.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
From the middle rope.
Ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, adorable Isabella.
Quite the win for her here.
Every single victory in this business means something. And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.